indeed. Ladies, how y'all feel tonight? Y'all all right? Fellas, y'all all right? All right. Moving right along. T-Mart honors our next honoree tonight, which is Thomas Sayers Ellis. I'm sure a lot of you know him. He's always on Facebook. He's always tweeting. We hear a lot from him all the time, whether he's here in the district or not. We hear from him all the time. I'm sure you've seen a lot of his pictures on sweatshirts, t-shirts, CDs, flyers, books, you name it. And all over Facebook, of course, you see a lot of his photography. Thomas Sayers Ellis, known as TSE Sayers or just Sticks, was born and raised in Washington, D.C. and attended Paul Lawrence Dunbar High School. Ellis is a prominent poet, photographer, and professor. From 1979 to 1982, he played rototoms for both Heavy Connection and Petworth Band and Show. In 1986, he played with Ray Essence briefly while preparing for an unsuccessful audition. Later that year, he began his work with photography. Ellis earned his Master of Fine Arts degree from Brown University in 1995. He is the author of two collections of poetry, The Maverick Room, which was released in 2005, and Skin Ink, which was released in 2010. And the forthcoming collection that will be released soon is titled Crank-Shaped Notes. Ellis is known in the poetry community as a literary activist and innovator, whose poems resist limitations and rigorously embrace wholeness. His poems have appeared in numerous magazines and anthologies such as The Nation Poetry, Callaloo, Grand Street, Harvard Review, Tin House, and The Best American Poetry. He has also received fellowships and grants from the Fine Arts Work Center, the Ohio Arts Council, the Breadloaf Writers Conference, YADU, and the McDowell Colony. In addition, Mr. Ellis has taught at Bennington College, Columbia University, Case Western Reserve University, Sarah Lawrence College, and in the Lesley University Creative Writing Program. Currently, Ellis is a visiting writer in the Graduate Writing Program at the University of San Francisco, and he continues to compile photographs representative of DC's vibrant Go-Go culture and its history in our nation's capital. Today, his work can be seen on many of the flyers, websites, t-shirts, and CDs, often and readily used by the Go-Go community. Y'all give it up for Mr. Thomas Sayers Ellis.